gun, and I guess maybe we're not going to see too much of Honky Tonk, at least not next to Rockabilly. But get set, because Shawn Michaels is ready to grace the squared circle.
I'll tell you one thing. I had the opportunity earlier today to talk to Flash Funk, and Flash was very emphatic and very succinct in his statement. Flash Funk said, with Shawn Michaels having 16 stitches in his head from the Hell in a Cell matchup with The Undertaker, that Flash was going to go right for the cut. And Flash Funk is going to try to open up Shawn Michaels right here tonight. I'd like to see it.
Well, no doubt that could happen, especially considering the frame of mind that the Michaels is in. I think it could infuriate it.
Now Shawn Michaels' music for the lights.
That can mean only one man. Take a look if you want. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Kane.
He is a 7-foot brother of The Undertaker. And Paul Bearer has been speaking long and loud about a challenge made to The Undertaker. Paul Bearer wants The Undertaker to fight his brother Kane. And until the day that The Undertaker accepts that challenge, Paul Bearer has said that Kane will make The Undertaker's life a living hell.
Did you see the look on The Undertaker's face at Hell in a Cell when this monster walked down and looked? The same look you've got there on Funk's face,
right? Well, what is he doing in here now?
Flash Funk.
Flash has got to defend himself. Flash Funk's scheduled to meet Shawn Michaels, but Flash is in for a fight right here.
And Flash Funk. Oh, wait a minute. And Kane takes Funk way up
with one arm. A one-arm choke slam from the 7-foot monster.
And Kane back down, but Funk grabs him right by the throat. What's he going to do with him?
Oh, no. The same thing that Kane did to The Undertaker at Bad Blood.
Kane, driving Flash Funk headfirst into the canvas. Kane wanting The Undertaker. And as JR said, until he gets him, he's going to make The Undertaker's life a living hell.
A picture is worth a thousand words.
Can say that again.
Undertaker, everything you've ever dreamed of, we're gonna take away. Everything that you want to accomplish, we're gonna take away. Human eye has not seen, nor human ear heard, what Kane has in store for his brother, The Undertaker. We're gonna stroll through the WWF, just like I said, destroying everybody in Kane's path until he meets his brother face to face. And Undertaker, you will never rest in peace. Ashes to ashes!
Kane! I'm gonna look into that creepy, eerie mask. And if this man was disfigured once before, looks like he has himself all together. It may have taken him 20 years to get himself together, but take a look at the size of this monster.
Absolutely frightening, and poor Flash Funk is helpless, lying back in the ring. Flash was set to meet Shawn Michaels here.
And Michaels certainly did not come out and interfere in whatsoever. In what Kane was attempting to display.
I don't blame him, do you?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll get some help for Flash Funk. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Now Michael's coming down here. And,
wait a minute.
This is what is this? What else is this creep gonna do? Oh, she's a timekeeper now. Look at this. Michaels looks like he just won the WWF title.
The winner of this contest, the showstopper, the headliner,
the main event, the pecan of the World Wrestling Federation.
The pecan?
Oops, sorry. The icon of the World Wrestling Federation, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
It's just as if Shawn Michaels...
Hit the music!
Just won the WWF title all over again.
Well, this isn't the Survivor Series.
No.
And he didn't beat Bret Hart. He didn't beat anybody.
I can tell you what. Said to wonder what's going to happen a little bit later on.
But look, he's exhausted.
When Hunter Hearst Helmsley squares off against the Patriot, who knows? You could see the Patriot perhaps join forces with Bret Hart, considering what went on a little bit earlier out here. And look at this. Michael's going through all these shots.
What an attitude. And what's that all about?
Just a bunch of degenerates, or D-Generation X, whatever they call themselves. Give me a break. Welcome back, everyone, to more WWF Raw here. Moments ago, it was Flash Buck ready to take on Shawn Michaels, but this monster, Kane came down, and look what he did to Flash Buck. Watch this choke slam with one arm.
You've got the 7-foot younger brother of The Undertaker that is absolutely dominant. And until the day that The Undertaker accepts Kane's challenge to step in the ring, there is no doubt that Kane and Paul Bearer will make The Undertaker's life a living hell.
As a matter of fact, it might be the lives of all everybody here in the WWF, for that matter. We all could be living in hell, so to speak.